Hi everyone, welcome to SIsir classes. Today in this video we have to construct a right angle triangle whose base is 12 cm and sum of its hypotenuse and other side is 18 cm. So I'm going to construct this right angle triangle by using one simple method. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the base equals to 12 cm line segment. So first drawing here 12 cm line segment. So this is 12 cm line segment. Okay, so first drawing here 12 cm. Now taking here point B and here C, so BC equals to 12 cm. Next, drawing 90 degree angle on the point B, so putting the compass on the point B and taking any length. So first drawing here a arc by this way. Again putting the compass here and taking first same length and cut here. Putting the compass here and cut here, drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now first joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle first. So joining this, and we have to increase this line by this way for 18 cm. So for 18 cm with the help of scale and compass, so first taking here 9 cm line segment. So taking 9 cm, so 9 to 18, so putting the compass here, so first taking here this is 9 and taking another 9, so total 18 cm. So here we have to increase this line to cut here, so increase this. Now taking here point A, so AB equals to 18 cm. And joining the line AC by this way. So this is the hypotenuse here of this right angle triangle ABC. Now we have to bisect the line AC with the help of compass. So now bisecting the line AC, so putting the compass on the point C and taking greater than half of AC by this way. So this is obviously greater than half of AC. So now first drawing here a arc by this way and drawing an arc here by this way. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing here a arc by this way. Next, joining the bisector of the line AC and which meet the two line AC and AB at a 2 point. So first taking here a point on the line AB, so taking point P and here taking point Q. Okay, next joining PC to get here our required right angle triangle PBC. So joining PC and here angle PBC, this is always a 90 degree. Now I am going to measure, first measuring the length of PC with the help of scale. So this is 13 cm. So PC equals to 13 cm. Now measuring the length of PB with the help of scale. So here this is also perfectly a 5 cm. So PB equals to 5 cm. So here PBC is the required right angle triangle whose base is 12 cm and sum of its hypotenuse and other side 18 cm. So therefore here triangle PBC is a right angle triangle with the base equals to BC equals to 12 cm, perpendicular PB equals to 5 cm and hypotenuse PC equals to 13 cm and one angle PBC equals to 90 degrees. If you want the proof of this problem, then I will provide the proof. Okay, so here now the triangle PBC is a right angle triangle because we can verify the Pythagoras theorem by using this. So here perpendicular 5 square and the base 12 square, so this is 25 and 12 square, this is 144. Now adding this, so this is 169 and the square root of 169, 13, so 13 square. So from this we can say that it satisfies the Pythagoras theorem. So we can say that the triangle PVC is a right angle triangle. So that's all. Thanks for watching.